All the projects that I've seen are very creative, very innovative, and there is a je ne sais quoi in all of those projects, is the overall poetry. I'm impressed as well by the quality of the prototypes that I've seen.
The students worked extremely hard and challenged themselves, and their faculty challenged them, and brought the level of prototyping and work to a level that we don't normally see.
You know, some kind of need some more help, some are on the way, and some are, you know, doing sort of exceptional, but they all have like great, interesting ideas. I love that.
Finally, we couldn't make the decisions about who should be the first one. So the only solution was to make two first prize and the second prize.
I think that the core values of Roche Bobois as a brand have resonated quite well with our student body.
The difficulties that we had with this was actually getting a quality of work that we really wanted to achieve.
So we were thinking about ways to incorporate two chairs in one, and because we always have big families where people actually have to pull their stools from somewhere else.
People really like to put their elbow on the backrest, and we just want to focus on that, but just sticking with that posture would make our process a lot easier.
So the inspiration behind this chair was really about developing a closer connection between nature and our lifestyles. It really is an outstanding opportunity for both of us.
So we are extremely excited. We did not expect this would be prototype in the beginning. We're just mind blown, both of us.
It will be a great opportunity to see if it's ever going to go into the market. I think it's a very new idea and it's going to be fun.